Okay, here we are above the ground. I got it up one day. We're just starting to clean up the job site now. We're high pressure hosing down the driveway, getting all ready. I got the brick shelf in. You see where the straw comes out. I started a couple of courses of brick over here, so you can see what that's going to look like. So basically, we did 160 block, three-step stoop. It is about 13 courses high, and we got it done in one day, just the block work. Now what we're going to do is we're going to fill in this with compactable fill, some three-quarter clean stone, and pour slab on the top of that. And then we have our stoop finished. So I look forward to showing you that tomorrow when I come back and I start my brickwork. So there you go. That's it in a nutshell. And as you can see the steps. There's a brick shelf on the bottom there where the brick comes up for the first riser. Then that's your first step. Then that's your second step. And then up to the door you go on your third step. Talk to you tomorrow.